Jamaica is so much popular in the world right now. Everybody is talking about Jamaica. Africans are talking about Jamaica. White people are going on vacation to Jamaica. Why is Jamaica so much popular? Is it because of beautiful beaches? Is it because of beautiful music? Everywhere in Jamaica is a tourist attraction. A lot of Africans content creators are talking about Jamaica. We have the likes of Wodemaya.
You walk through our earth. And may I say a more abundant blessing.
Dimwango.
Welcome to Jamaica. And today I'm frying the plantain, one of the most popular Jamaican dishes.
Sean Narwa, African Tigress, Kenyan Beast, Twin Sang Out. Everybody is talking about Jamaica. What is the secret behind Jamaica? What is the secret behind this so much recent popularity? Of course, Jamaica was more popular since day one, since the days of Marcus Garvey, since the days of Usain Bolt and Bob Marley. But in recent days, a lot of people have shown a lot of interest in Jamaica. Let me tell you for free, it's because Jamaica has the best food ever in the world.
Ackee and saltfish, curry goat, curry, escovitch.
Every place in Jamaica is filled with fruits. You can't go a step without finding a place or a homestead with so much fruits. That's why they love Jamaica. It's so sweet. Sweet Jamaica, sweet Jamaica, woy, woy. Everyone, Jamaicans too, are coming to Africa. They are coming to Africa because we are trying to reconnect Jamaicans and Africans. Africans content creators are trying to do the work of Marcus Garvey. You know Marcus Garvey, one of the best Jamaicans activists. You may wonder why I have a Jamaican bracelet on my arm. It's because I'm in love with Jamaica too. You have to be in love with Jamaica. If you don't love Jamaica, which country do you love? People are asking themselves, Jamaica is the most popular within Caribbean island. Why is it so?
You know, no doubt about it. They are the leaders of the Caribbean when it comes to culture, entertainment, sports. You know, they are the leaders of the Caribbean.
I have the answer and I don't have the answer because I want you who are watching the video, you comment down there. Why do you think Jamaica is the most popular in Caribbean island? If we talk about Jamaica, we never cease to talk about the reggae music. They have the best reggae music in the world. Jamaica, Jamaica. When you talk about Jamaica, we never cease to talk about Blue Mountains. Yo, it's beautiful. We never cease to talk about the beaches. St. Mary, we never cease to talk about the Kingston, Jamaica. That is the capital city of Jamaica. And let me tell you, unlike other countries, Jamaica has the beautiful girls. Ah, my God. Go to Jamaica, visit Jamaica, as a lot of people are visiting Jamaica. When you research on your YouTube and or when you go in the internet, you will find a lot of African content creators in Jamaica. Dimwango was in Jamaica, and Miss Trudy was in Jamaica, Wodemaya was in Jamaica. Doing what everyone's supposed to do. Let's connect Africans and Jamaica. That's what they are doing. Why is Jamaica so much popular in the world? Tell me in the comment section. This is about Jamaica. Oh yeah, until next time, don't forget to subscribe on this YouTube channel. And yo, peace be with you every day.